Imagine you take the entire deck, you place it inside the box after they select and sign a card. It doesn't matter where you place it, we'll say about halfway down. Now here's the freaky part. In their hands, the entire deck vanishes, one at a time. The deck gets lighter and lighter and lighter and lighter to the point where there's only one card and one card only. This is where Alex completely freaks out.